Well, we've just got the team sheets in. Let's see how they'll line up. They're going with five in midfield with a 4-5-1 setup. And the away team have gone with this formation. Distribution. He loves to run with the ball. Ooh, quality defending there. It's Messi with the ball. Volley now. And here's a chance. Oh, it's quite, but a good call by the referee's assistant. He's heading the ball forward. It's with a striker now. It's Ronaldo. He's found it. Inches away from goal. That's unlike him. Normally he finds a net from there. Launched upfield by the keeper. Now it's Pogba. To admire skill like that. That's good link up play. Neymar. Oh, he did really well there. Tete. We're into time added on now. Great technique. He slid for the ball and missed. They get it away from danger. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage. Too many talking points in that opening 25 minutes. Let's end the half-time team talk. Catch us up some better play in the second period. It's 0-0. Will that change in the second half? Won the ball back again. Here's Dembele. Great skill from this player. Good interception. Won the ball. Distribution. time left, and it seems all over. Well timed then, great defending. That's nicely played. Injury time.
That's great determination. Denier.
Well, the fourth official has indicated 4 minutes of stoppage time.
He's unstoppable with the ball.
And the manager's making a change here. They comfortable 2-0 victory here. The manager will be pleased with results like this. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player's been outstanding and deserves being named Man of the Match.